In 1992, a storm set free 30,000 rubber ducks at sea. Today, they're still being discovered, tiny treasures, telling tales of resilience and adventure. From distant shores to hidden beaches, these vibrant ducks remind us of the vastness and interconnectedness of our oceans. Their journey continues, inviting us to embrace the wonders that await in our magnificent world.